New York Cheese 的。
Stars come to shine when it's dark from so far away. Show us where we are. What makes the sun go to sleep every night, and what's it dreaming of? I wonder.
Hello, 大家好，我是 Puffy， 欢迎回到最新的一期 Vlog。今天呢是3月3号，然后昨天就是3月2号嘛，什么废话。反正3月2号呢，金针菇的这个什么雪蟹蟹膏的那个大饭团就已经上市了，然后我就立马去买到。而且我那一天就是经过全家的时候，就他们好像两点补货，所以我刚好是两点多去的，是刚好。加上满的大饭团，就是每个口味都五六个，三个口味都有。但因为另外两个口味已经吃过了，所以就这次只买了这个蟹膏的来吃看。我超期待，我个人是超爱蟹膏。在韩国吃饭的时候，我不知道你们有没有人就是看过我在韩国的 vlog， 我也不确定我那时候有没有剪进去，可能只有一两集。反正我就是去 Costco 买那种一大罐的蟹膏，然后因为我住考试院嘛，所以那个白饭都免费的，所以我就有事没事就吃饭配蟹膏，就可以完美解决一餐，可能再加一包海苔，就是超好吃的一餐。然后这个完全就是当时的组合啊，海苔饭跟蟹膏。好，那我现在要直接来吃，我已经等不及了。很好吃哦，因为我微波过，所以那海苔就有点软掉。你看它，我那个蟹膏丝有蟹膏粉，等一下。吃完了，刚刚就吃的画面太丑，直接卡掉。而且你们看我这边骨超大，然后很努力在嚼，因为我还在牙痛状态。应该说我现在牙齿没那么痛了，但是骨头这边还是随时有可能发炎，所以我就不要往那边咬食物，让食物尽可能的不会往那个缝里塞，所以我就只能用单边的牙齿吃那个大饭团。我觉得这是三个口味里面我最爱的，它就是真的是那种韩国蟹膏的味道，就是韩国便利商店都会卖那种一盒的，然后有麻油，然后你再弄个饭，你就可以就是淋在上面拌饭吃，就是完全是那个味道。唯一的一个小缺点就是它的饭量真的太多了，就是跟那个酱不成正比，所以酱的味道就有点不够，就是白饭的味道太多了。就是我觉得它如果饭团做小一点，然后馅一样多的话，就会超级完美。然后它那个饭的那个饭是饭的那个饭是做芝麻拌饭，就是完全就是你吃蟹膏的配备就对了。反正在韩国吃蟹膏的话，它就真的是会有一包麻油让你可以拌那个饭，然后再淋蟹膏，所以我觉得整体来说很好吃。可是真的酱太少就是超可惜的。但是如果你对那个大饭团有兴趣的话，三个口味我最推那个蟹膏的，然后再来是辣炒猪肉，再来才是泡菜味的。没错，给大家一个心得分享。接下来呢，我还要开箱一个期待爆酒的东西，等我一下哦。好，我回来了。接下来呢，我就要来开箱这个包裹。这个包裹呢，也是一个吃的，然后呢，也是我看了一个影片之后义无反顾的下单，就是超级想吃到的东西。究竟会是什么呢？首先我不知道你们大家有没有看重口味开房间，它就是表姐跟小赖跟纪思豪的一个节目嘛。然后他们前几天呢，就是有在上面 PO 了一个日本伴手礼的必推六样还是什么的，然后大家应该如果有看的话就已经知道我买的是什么了。就他在里面真的表现得很浮夸的是这个张张 New York Cheese 的那个，我也不知道这叫什么饼干吗还是什么的，然后我就在虾皮上找了一个卖家买。可 可是它这个盒子就是整个很斑驳哎，你没有看到吗？就是有点微不佳，但算了，因为做代购其实真的蛮难的。然后，对，它的赏味期限只到3月10号，我不知道是不是因为这个的赏味期限本身就比较短，所以就只有一个礼拜。好，反正我们就来吃吃看吧。真的超期待，它这里有个封条，所以你就可以知道是完全没有开封过，不然它这个包装真的有点旧。好，里面打开呢是长这个样子，我买的是12入的，张张张张，金工相向嘛各位。然后它这里有这个 NY New York Perfect Cheese 的一个这个，它大概就是长这样，白。不是白姐，表姐说它是一个你完全没有吃过、没办法想象的味道。那我们现在就立马来吃，我很兴奋哎，就感觉真的很好吃。哇，碎掉了，有点微碎，不过还 OK， 就只有这块饼干小碎。然后这中间是一条 cheese， 跟白色的奶油。好，我们现在立马给它试吃看看。这好像什么白宫的厨师做的，还是什么前厨师之类的。好，我要来吃了。怎么讲？我觉得超还好哎。我好失望哦，它真的就它的奶油馅很甜。我再吃一个好了。这个也不断掉了，好可惜哦。真的觉得普通到不行，就它的奶油馅真的很甜，然后它虽然中间有一整根 cheese， 但是因为那奶油馅跟那个可丽饼太甜了，所以那个 cheese 的味道好被盖过去哦，就是几乎吃不到 cheese 的奶香味，就都是那个奶油的味道。可恶，这超贵的，然后。听说这些都是要就是在车站排队才买得到，所以我可以理解代购卖比较贵的那个成本、时间成本。但是必须说，这真的不是我的菜，我真的觉得好普通哦，真的是大家都不要买。我真的，我觉得是期望太高，所以失望觉得特别的大。到了新的一天，然后我今天来找我的朋友录《与社畜午餐》的第一集，这是第一集嘉宾。然后如果你们还没看的话，可以看这边还是这边，反正某一边。然后我不知道这支影片上了没，但如果上了的话，你就可以在这里看到。
这附近有什么？
陈耀迅的那个
面包店，
对，
我去看看。
超稠，因为它真的很烫，就没办法吃得很豪迈。然后它是属于偏麻的那种口感。配料的话就有香菜跟花生，粉很好吃，超级粉的。拿来试试看砂锅米线。现在来吃这个过桥米线，给你看它的面体是完全不一样的，是这种比较细的。然后刚刚那个料，你们应该有被我看过特写。这个料真的超丰富，而且这一锅才150。过桥米线的口感吃起来就比较像，就是有一种 就那种米粉汤，粗的米粉汤的米粉变成很长一条，差不多是这个口感，就是比较一咬就会断的那种。然后我比较爱吃酸辣粉，因为它是红薯粉，就是咬不断，超 Q， 很好吃。用来偷吃它的配料，这里有个豆腐。锅的那个辣度没有酸辣粉那么辣，所以如果你是太怕辣的人，可以考虑点锅。牛肉好香啊！试试看大肠。我觉得整体来说，锅的话就是吃起来比较温和，然后配料比较多样。然后没有那么酸辣，然后酸辣粉的话就真的是酸辣蛮多，然后粉又 Q 到很快。它鸭血也很嫩，只是没有到很入，就是没有很咸，没有特别的味道，就是口感很嫩。还有这家店也一直在给我播 KTV 金曲，还有吃饭其实没有唱歌。如果在冬天吃这个一定超舒服，但今天真的很热，我一直吃一直快流鼻涕，真的超热的。
是这个是虾仁的口味。到虾仁 Q Q 的感觉，可是我觉得他们家的有个缺点是，就是馅料太少，应该可以看到，就是只有在那个中间有，然后皮外面是啷啷的，馅稍微有点厚。但这道虾仁真的蛮好吃。
现在我要来吃它买的那个，它超酷的，它跟牛角的联名，然后呢买了两个口味，一个是这个青酱熏鸡菇提神薯条，但是它这个看起来太牛了，但是不能熟悉，我们直接咬。
been just picking up, 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 picking
up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up, picking up,